Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I have come up with another South Indian recipe, banana chips. It's a snack time recipe and it's very easy to make and it's ready within no time. So let's see the ingredients. For making banana wafers, I have taken 4 bananas. Out of those 4, I have made wafers out of 3, and this one I am going to show you how to make wafers. Then I have taken 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder and about 3 teaspoons of salt. Oil for frying chips. Let's start with the recipe now. We need to peel this banana. I'm peeling this with knife. It's an easier way. You can peel it with potato peeler also, but as the skin is thick, we can use knife for this. Take out all the green part of banana. And then we'll make wafers of this. I'm using this food processor plate for making wafers. I have shown you how to make these wafers with this plate. You can directly make it in food processor also. Now we need to soak these wafers in this water. I'm going to add turmeric and salt to this water. Mix it well. And we'll soak all these wafers in this water. It will get little yellow color also and it will become little tender. Dip them properly inside the water. Let them soak for about half an hour. After half an hour, these wafers are soaked properly. Now we'll drain this excess water and let it dry for some time and then we'll fry. Let the excess water drain out, then it will be ready for frying. In South India, they fry these banana chips in coconut oil, but you can fry them in any refined oil. So let's fry it. Now this water is drained out completely and the oil is also hot now. And these wafers, we need to fry these wafers on medium flame. Now you can feel that crunch in these wafers. As I am shaking it, you can hear that crunchy sound. That means the wafers are done. Now we'll remove it. And we'll drain excess oil on the tissue paper. Same way, I will fry all the wafers. All these wafers are fried now. You can check the crunchiness of the wafers. Once it cools down, it will become more crunchy. Sprinkle some salt on top. And enjoy homemade banana wafers. Them cool down and you can store them in an airtight container for months. So enjoy these banana chips. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more such recipes, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.